Romans 6 says, that's what baptism into the new life of Jesus means. When we are lowered into the water, it is like the burial of Jesus. When we're raised up out of the water, it is like the resurrection of Jesus. Each of us is raised into a light-filled world by our Father so that we can see that we're going into grace. Could it be any clearer? The old way of life is gone. Behold, the new life has come.